Hello, this is Sister Lavanya, Assistant Professor, Department of MBA, Maristela College, Vijayawada. I'm here today to present to you the course plan of the subject Principles of Marketing. As management students, you need to equip yourself with a number of skills. Some of them include management skills, marketing skills, communication skills, leadership skills, technical skills, skills for a teamwork. You need to grow in self-confidence, creativity, flexibility, adaptability, and relevancy. After the completion of this course, when you enter into the market, you should have thorough knowledge of the following: solid grasp of analytics, strong understanding of inbound marketing, an ability to understand buyer needs in the sales process, critical thinking and problem-solving skills, basic spreadsheet skills, an ability to tell a story, excellent writing ability, experience with contemporary digital tools, platforms and channels, digital advertising experience, continuous learning vertically and horizontally. The topics in this subject will give scope to grow and improve in the knowledge and skills expected by you, the professional management graduates. The course will be a combination of online and offline learning. Offline will be based on the text, case studies, reference books, research articles, etc. Online will include Google Classroom, digital tools and others. Online will be very exciting as you will have to attempt quizzes, post assignments, upload videos of your presentations, etc. So, get ready for a lively interaction online and offline. For further details, contact Sister Lavanya. The mobile number is here. Email ID also is available here. For the technical support, you may contact Mrs. Vishalakshmi. Thank you.